4 laps of fuel remaining. You're leading the pack, P1. That's Valtteri behind. Our gap behind is 28.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Just 3 laps to go now. 3 laps. That's a new fastest lap for the race. Fantastic! You've won the Grand Prix!
So, another excellent win from Ferrari. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs. and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy and to stay out of trouble.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Charles Leclerc showed exactly how to manage yourself out on the track today. He was almost flawless out there. Incredible stuff.
So then, Ferrari have now moved out of sight and out of reach. It's another triumph for the Italian team as they claim the World Constructors' Championship. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You're beating all expectations. Would you say we all underestimated you? Some excellent overtaking moves from your former teammate today. Did he learn some of them from you? You and Lucas seem to enjoy yourselves up on the podium today. That was an epic battle today. How do you think this will play out? Appreciate your time.
Great work this weekend. It was fantastic to see you up on that podium. Looks like one of your rivals is also going to an upcoming historical event. If you choose to take him on, it might help get your name out there a bit.